also have some smaller pieces that are going to be stuck on top of the big postiche piece. So I also have this. So these are only going to be put on afterwards because I'm going to be integrating the model's natural hair in to these so they can remain secure. So now I'm going to start integrating the model's natural hair into the postiche piece. So at the top I've got these three holes, two at the front and one at the back. And what I'm going to do is add this little easel, which is going to be placed in. And the natural hair here is going to be pulled through and wrapped around and teased and sprayed down so it blends in with the natural texture of the hair mats on the top. So now I've actually pulled the hair through and I've been teasing it and flattening it and I've sprayed it down so it just blends in with the natural colours on the top of the postiche piece. So I'm going to do that on all three legs of the mini canvas.